Hi, my name is Amrish. You're watching Gourmet at Home. Today, I will be preparing a recipe of semolina crusted mackerel, the dish which is inspired from Konkan coast of India. And the local name for the recipe is Bangda Rava Fry. I have learned this recipe from one of my friends who is from Ratnagiri, a district in Maharashtra. The success of this recipe depends upon the freshness of the fish and the spice blend, which is the garam masala, and every home specializes in their own recipe. The coast of Konkan is known for its lovely beaches, Alfonso mangoes, and the seafood preparations. So let's start preparing the recipe of Bangda Fry and see whether I can imitate the same recipe which I have learned 5 years back. For this recipe of Bangda Rava Fry, we will be using mackerel fish. So we have cleaned the fish, put the incisions on both the sides so that flavors can penetrate. Then I have got kokum, which is a sour plum. We will talk about these ingredients when we will marinate the fish. Then here I have a paste of ginger, garlic, green chili and coriander. First time I have seen these four things coming together in a blender. Normally we see ginger garlic paste. Along with that, I have got garam masala, red chili powder, turmeric powder and some coriander powder. So first we will add all the powdered spices in a mixing bowl. Starting with half a teaspoon of garam masala, 1 teaspoon of chili powder, 1.5 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric, 1 teaspoon of salt. Then I will add the blend of ginger, garlic, green chili and coriander. So I will be putting approximately 1.5 tablespoon. And then the hero ingredient, which is the kokum. So we will break the kokum in a mixing bowl. Lemon. So now we will mix all the ingredients. The marination or the rub is very thick. We will coat the mackerel with this spice mix now. So we have to rub the spice mix so that it can enter the incisions that we have made on the fish. After applying the spice marinade, we need to rest the fish at least for 20 minutes. Now coming back to the hero ingredient, which is the kokum or the sour plum. Now this kokum is mainly available on the Konkan coast of India and in Goa, majorly used in Maharashtrian, Goan and in Gujarati cooking. Gives a nice color to the curries, adds sourness, good replacement of tamarind, aids in digestion and it is also considered as a natural coolant. But if you don't have the kokum in your kitchen, you can replace it with tamarind or with lemon. Now in the meantime, the fish is getting marinated. Let's prepare the crumb for the Bangda Fry. Now for this, I will add 3 tablespoons of semolina, 2 tablespoons of rice flour, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala, and 1/2 teaspoon of coriander powder. After coriander powder, I will add 1/2 teaspoon of chili powder. Now we will mix all the ingredients. The 20 minutes are over, and now we will give a nice crumb of semolina on the fish, and we will start grilling the fish on the pan. So we have to ensure the fish is nicely coated with a crumb. Now the pan is almost ready. We'll transfer the fish on the pan. After adding the fish on the pan, we will add some oil and we'll continue cooking the fish on the medium flame. If the flame is high, the fish will be raw from inside and the outer surface will get burned. And if you are cooking the fish on a medium flame, you will have a nice crust of semolina on the surface of the fish. We will gently flip the fish after 5 minutes. Bangra rava fry, semolina crusted mackerel is ready. It is nicely crusted from outside, crispy. Put some coriander and let's start with the plating. I will be serving bangra rava fry with kachumbar salad on side, khichdi, a lemon wedge and the fish. I have served the bangra rava fry with some khichdi on side. It's very nostalgic for me. The first time when I experienced this dish at my friend's house, it was served with khichdi. I wanted to create a similar experience in this recipe. I wish to travel the Konkan region to experience the hidden recipes. Hope you enjoyed watching this recipe of bangra rava fry. Looking forward to see you again in our next video of Gourmet at Home.